to, in fact, we're not going to. We're actually in Cortona, you might have heard of it. So, as usual, a little explore. I have no idea where to go, where to eat. Take some lovely snaps and shots along the way. It is very hilly already. Where to go? There's going to be a lot of huffing and puffing. Cortona is super hilly. Is this the main square? I find it slightly weird that it's a quite open to traffic. I swear to God, Acilia, it's a one-time thing. I would never happen again. Streets everywhere, and a theater. Full of little nooks and crannies. Love towns like this. That's part of the walls of the town. We've yet to find the other panoramic viewpoint. We've got one just looking at the mountains. Out of the way of this nice man in his car. I'll regret doing that later when I'm editing. Yeah. Sometimes I wonder, do people park their apes specifically to look, make this scene look good?
Yeah.
another cute square. Big. Excuse the glare. We're probably missing tons of stuff here. But all the more reason for coming back. Very long street of shopping. All sorts of shops. Little lanes leading higgledy piggledy. And as usual, at Italian stores, they're just laid out immaculately. Like Trasimeno, which is in Umbria. So there you go, you can see as far as Umbria. Look at that. Cat exit, cat flap for cat leading down to a little ladder. Somebody loves their cat. But Passignano sul Trasimeno. We've been here before, but check out these guardrails. That's pretty spectacular. Let's do another sweep of the lakeside. Tons of places to eat and drink. Thank you. It goes back and up quite a ways. It was like an old fortress or something. Jolie's O. Trying to catch this little special shot. Look at that. Last walk. That's really the only walk. I'm going to try and circumnavigate the walls. I haven't walked at all really these last past couple of weeks. I've just consumed by hospital. It was great not to have to visit it this year. Oh God, and that is the circuit. Yeah, for some brekkie. And to carry up a 6.5 liter pack of water. Yay. That's goodbye from Volterra for this season.
Che diluviava.